The Nameless existed even before the stars appeared in the universe. This race of godlike creatures arose in the beginning of the world from dark material and primal chaos. And inconceivable thousands of years later, the war has started. Valgard himself, a great military leader, and the right hand of Vagrat of a thousand faces, came from the fiery dungeons of the Middle World as head of the countless army of demons. Residents of Ericuria were horrified when they knew where the invaders came from, but their resistance was so determined and reckless that the demons' plans of flash-like victory were thwarted. A great war began. Battles were becoming bloodier, and each of the enemies knew that he needed victory at any cost. Meanwhile, the true cause of the events remained known to only the few. Another 2,000 years passed. The lands of Ericuria have changed a lot in recent years. The thunder of formidable war going on the eastern frontier echoes here. Carts filled with wounded stretched across the country. One of these carts arrived in a small village located in the north of Ericuria. Carts brought the injured, many of whom were deeply unconscious. Among them was the one who was destined to change the fate of all of Ericuria forever.
Thank you.